nothing? Artyom, the only thing I can hear is that Geiger counter ticking. Yes, and there's also those damn things. Calling all the time. Let's go home, dear, please. Don't you think I'd also love to live on an ocean beach or in a green forest? But what good are these fantasies in a silent world? Silent, Artyom? Because it's dead. We took our time. Time to replace our filters. Oh, Father will kill me if he finds out I went up with you. Twice if he learns we've been to a Hansa off-limit zone. Have you been to all these ruins? See all the destruction. And Moscow had the best anti-air defenses in the country. If this is how it looks now, imagine how the rest of the world looks. Look, maybe you should come back to the Order. We'll move to Polis. Dad says he'll arrange a flat for us. Because if not us, then who? A flat with a kitchen and a shower. Let's go in turns here. It's not stable enough. Your turn now. Well, I'd say we're out of the woods. Whoa! Hear that? Did you hear that? We're lucky the mutants hate each other as much as they hate us. Hurry up! I really don't get why this zone is off limits to stalkers. The radiation and beasts are not... Off-limits? I mean, if all the packs here are like that.
How
about we take the bridge to cross the railroad? It would save us a detour.
One of them is the Order Commander's daughter.
You should have checked first, assholes! Artyom, thank God. These people, they're Hansa, not the Order. Assholes. Oh, they did a number on you. Well, Dad will rip them a new one
for that. What's going on in this Moscow of yours, anyways?
Of yours? You're putting this like you're not from here.
We aren't. Our village is about 200 kilometers from here.
What village? You're not from Moscow?
Just a regular village. We came here to find the boy's father. Left for Moscow about a year ago and never came back. But then we got caught by this here.
You mean there's life outside?
Why wouldn't there be any? Sure, there are lots of bad places and lots of beasts around, but we still get by.
Artyom, you were right. People really do live out there. We didn't know. We thought we were the only survivors. God, we'll tell the whole metro about this.
The heck and the boy out!
Hey, you people drove us halfway to nowhere.
They can handle it.
At least give them their masks back.
They won't be needing any masks. Fool, you could have lived. Let's go.
Thank you.
broke through. Workers are done for.
Keep your weapon trained on the opening. If anything comes through, shoot.
Attention! The turntable is switching on.
For the ravine if you don't shut up.
Now listen, if you come out of here, we won't accept this shit again. Okay?
Dogs. Animals. How can they? What can I do? A mutant? The watchman! Human! How did you... Oh my god! It's you she's been screaming about! Alive! You came for her! All right. I'll help. Finally, I'll be of some use. Okay, they took the girl to the base chief for interrogation. I can't take you to the main entrance. Too many guards. But we may sneak in from the back. Let's go. Don't rush, though. If they notice you, we're both done for.
Wait. You'd better not walk into the light. Let's do it this way. You sneak to the lighting panel and disable it while I distract them. Quietly.
Under control. By the way,
what's with that mumbling?
The workers, they seem to be so quiet.
No, I'm just talking to myself. And I got a memory problem. You see?
Yeah.
Distracting him. Look, there's some garbage around. Throw some. Great. Now throw it. I hope the noise distracts him. Well done. Let's go. Come.
Hey!
Go through. Come on.
Hey!
This system supplies air for the command. Good luck to you.
Union!
Sitting there. We must get out before they recover.
Get ready,
guards! You have to go sneak through the courtyard. Take the door the guards are coming through. Here, quick! Let's go!
Who are you?
Andrei Ivanovich Yermak, the train engineer. Run now! Just get to that hangar, then God willing, I'll get you out of here. They know me, so I'll get there easily.
Why are you helping us, Andrei Ivanovich?
I had... I guess I'll tell you later. I hope...
Hey guys,
be careful.
Hey.
Artyom, I see the enemy. Give me a boost. Can't really see well with the snowstorm. Don't forget your visibility gauge, Artyom.
If you don't move too fast and don't come out into the light, you'll be harder for them to notice. Don't turn your flashlight on either, they could notice. Artyom, incoming, two of them. I'll give you some cover from above.
Attention! The command center came under enemy attack.
Changing position, Artyom.
All unauthorized persons are seized upon immediately. Civilian personnel movement is prohibited until further notice. Attention! The jamming system is coming back online.
Artyom, the hangar is right there. We can break through.
Ugh.